When it gets to November and December and the temperatures cool off and we start to get those first frosts, I always start to think about pike. Now there's a couple of venues that I love to fish. One's the trout reservoirs. However, I love fishing gravel pits like we're on today. Big expanses of water, really wild, and they hold some superb fish.